Understanding how to work with files and folders is an important part of managing the information on your computer. As you accumulate more files on your computer over time, you may want to create new folders to help keep things organized. To create a folder on your desktop, right-click the desktop. If right-clicking is disabled, you can hold down the Control key and click. Then select New Folder. Now type a name for your folder. And if you want, you can rename the folder at any time. Click the folder once to select it, press Return on your keyboard, and the folder name will be highlighted. Just begin typing to rename the folder. Double-click the folder to open it. Once you have some folders, you can begin moving files into them by clicking and dragging them to the folder where you want them stored. Or move multiple files at the same time. Just click and drag the mouse to select the files. Then click and drag again to move the group to the folder. To organize your files further, you can add a subfolder. Just right-click the window and choose New Folder. Maybe you want to organize your photos by people's names. Now we can move some of these photos into the subfolder. macOS also allows you to add tags to files and folders. Tagging allows you to color code by category, so you can find items quickly. To add a tag, right-click the file or folder. Then just select the desired tag. Maybe you want to tag all your family-related files and folders with the red tag. You can click on the tag to see all the files with that tag. If you have a folder you use frequently, you can save time by creating a shortcut on the desktop. While holding down the Option and Command keys, click and drag the folder to the desktop. When you release the mouse, the shortcut will be created. The icon will have a small arrow indicating that it's a shortcut. Now, anytime you want to view it, you can simply double-click the shortcut and the folder will open. If you want to remove some of the clutter from your computer, you can delete files and folders you don't need. Just click and drag it onto the trash icon. Doing this won't permanently delete them, but will keep them in temporary storage just in case you change your mind. When you're ready to permanently get rid of them, right-click the icon. Then select Empty Trash. Finally, click Empty Trash. Now all these items will be permanently deleted from your computer. These are just a few tips for working with your files and folders. We suggest you try them out for yourself and see how they work for you.
GCF Global, creating opportunities for a better life.